It's Monday. It's slippery here. It's covered in ice, so the sun will melt it. Anyways, still setting the beams. Plywood, this is our form, eh? So we fill it up with plywood and the leftovers. We fill it up with boards. Like that. Because we're not gonna cut the plywood. Something like that. Maybe. Alright, it's 11 o'clock I think. We're having some snowfall. So let me check the time. Yeah, 11:15. We're pretty far with the coffrage or the form. Sun's back out. Just need to find the rebar. It's all tacked normally, so BO1, BO2, BO5A, BO5B. So I can look it up on the tack normally. So this is BO1. Can I take it? I don't know. Let's see what this is like. 07, 03, yeah, we all need this. Shuttering. Trust it. Yeah, okay. Let's try. Shit, man. That's scary. If this fall down.
Jeugd van de stad, vooral van de wagen. Ik heb nootjes dicht toe van belang dat ze van mij waren. Ze hebben met mij die gevormd tot wie ik nu ben. Ik volg de wijsheid. Lasten als een woord. Keuzes maken, zo. Bij het leven ook. Kan alleen maar geven.
These two bars is D. Letter D, two bars in the middle.
Skeleton. Ja.
Turn. First beam, we're gonna slide the rebar in there. The rebar, I mean the netta. Hello? Spacers 25 mil. It's in there. It's looking okay, huh? No. here. Okay, we just set some beams. Whoop. Now we're gonna place these hairpins or pins. We slide them in the beam under there. Like that.
Het weer deze namiddag meer wolken, alleen aan zee nog veel zon, het is ook droog bij zo'n 11 graden. Dit weekend afwisselend zon en wolken tot 14 graden. In volgende week nog wat zachter tot 16 graden, maar wel om een kans op regen.
Er staat 107 kilometer file. De E313 van Hasselt naar Antwerpen is de weg wel vrijgemaakt in heel Oost. Tussen de Venderlo en de Werken in Tilburg is het nog 20 minuten accordeon rijden. En nog naar Antwerpen traag gaan voor Wommelken. En op de E313 vanaf Kruijbeke op de E34.
Right. Beams are set. Pins. One more line of pins. this rebar is heavy. 12 millimeter thick. One weighs 138 kilos. What a construction again, huh? What a construction. Beautiful. Beautiful. Another beam. So we're gonna have some beams where the opening is in the floor. Yeah, we always reinforce a hole in the concrete. Eh? Then we have some beams here. Actually, here all around. Up. Let me think up like that. Beams. When that's done, I'm short of rebar, so tomorrow or Monday we're gonna buy some extra, so that means we have a bit delay. Normally I want to do concrete Tuesday, now we'll see, maybe it's Wednesday.
Now the pins here are also 22 or something.